This Luna moth has been in a cocoon since October, and we are about to release it. It is gorgeous. This is the brown Luna. All right, here we go. Oh, he's not quite ready. Okay, well, we're gonna try again. Oh, there he went. He's on my leg now. Okay, we're gonna try here again in a minute. He's not quite ready.